Sweet. Okay. Let's see if I can get this going correctly. There we go. I'm very new to this whole thing, but I think I got Twitch and YouTube going. I'm gonna mute this. Alright. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, I could become friendly with Kubfu. Okay. That shouldn't be too hard. Kubfu, where are you at? You're home. Another 40,000? Okay, well, forget that. Really don't care about that. Hey, Tugboat, what's up? I got a tort. Hold on. I can get tort going. Hey, you want to see some cool shit? Not only can I get a tort. Where is bad boy? Oh, I'm blind as shit. Where is he? Now, hold up. Oh, here he is. Actually. Whatever. Not only can I get a tort. Tort can be outside the Pokeball. God, he's moving slow. Look at him. Come on. Come here, Tort. Come here, Tort. It's supposed to make you go fast. Oh. That's weird. Come on. Come on, boy. I don't know what that means, but I... Come on, my guy. Come on, my guy. Oh, is he just gonna teleport? Yeah, he's just gonna teleport. Super nice. But I have to raise this little dude. Oh, Lord, he coming. I have to raise this Kubfu. Which, that's a cool little guy. Oh, these people always piss me off. Oh, yeah, I do have Mr. Oh, well, hold on. I have a Mr. Mime as, like, a fighting registered thing. I don't know how to unregister him. Also, I upgraded my bike and got a trail. Thing's mad dope. What the hell was that? Is that a buffalant? Whoa, okay, get out of here. Yum yum. Yum 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 yum. Ooh. So, is this one of them? No. I also have to find 151 Diglett just fucking around. What does this mean? Cool. Panorama. Oh, I have to do this each. Okay. So I guess I don't have to actually, like, leave him out. Also, Tugboat, if you don't mind, at least like once or twice, could you check my YouTube stream? Oh, that's cool as shit. I'm streaming concurrently to Twitch and YouTube for the first time ever. And I want to make sure I'm not like goofing it up. I'm looking at both, and they seem fine. What are you doing? Unhost. The YouTube stream is actually a little bit ahead of the other stream of Twitch, which I don't really know why that is. I don't know how to change that. Oh, word? Have fun with that. Good luck. Break a leg, as they say. Give me that. Azuril. Tamaril. To Azumarill. Give me that. Give me them levels. I really don't care. Oh, I think. What is this? That's right at 6,000. It's fine. Ah! A bag of dust of stars. That's what I'm talking about. Bubba boy. Nyeron. Nyeron. Ah! Can I go ahead and attack this, or do I need to wait? Oh, here we go. Sure. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, that's... It's not meant to do it at all. Whatever. Cool. Yeah, I just gotta find three of these bad boys. I mean, if you say so. No. Give me a Diglett. Why do they say weird shit? Well, I see a Diglett. Yo, I love this echo. I don't know if this was like this in the previous caves. Big fan of this echo. Like, for no reason. Ooh, come here, Diglett. Meow. Ooh. Stop. Go this way. Well, that's cool. Here you are, Bubba Boy. They all say something completely different. Your mom's a hardstone. LOL. I'm a funny dude. Oh, come here, Diglett Dig. Diglett, ah. One mo Diglett. Meow. Is there really nothing over here? Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, Wismer. No Diglets on this side of the cave. Heyo. There you are. Come on. Nice! Well, auto animation is pretty cool. I might just kill this guy, honestly. Oh, no. Oh, this is the. Shoot, I actually need this guy. Huh? Why can't I catch this Pokemon? Let me connect to the internet. Hopefully this doesn't tank my stream. I don't think it will. I don't understand why I can't catch this Pokemon. What's the point of a ground Pokemon knowing levitate? Here's Bone Meringue. Let's see what happens. Ugh. Okay. Let's see how this goes. That's low latency, well. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, well, might as well start the battle. I'm gonna get wrecked. I don't know why my Twitch latency is so high, but... Six? Gotta go for it. Get wrecked, boy. This ain't going so well. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Basically. He got me. GG's, boys. It looks like it's probably gonna be it. Got me. GG's. Didn't know he knew any fire moves. Dang. What a waste. Cub Fu probably hates me now. That was just a Cuban. I don't really care about Cuban. Ooh, a licky licky. Burp. Get fucked. What? That was almost bad. Gee willikers, Batman. Well, there goes the game. Come on. Dude, are you stupid? Come on. I don't know why it's breaking so easily. Come on, baby. Why does it say that shit? Like, I don't even know what that means. Come on, let me dab on the haters. Ugh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, look at that. Of course you should. It's level 70. Pow. Oh, apparently EA's doing something live. Ripperoni. It can do just about anything with its tongue, which is as dexterous as the human hand. In contrast, Licky Licky's use of fingers is quite clumsy. No. Okay. Cool. Alright, let's pause this music. It's getting obnoxious. Here we go. Oh, that's like a good person. Give me a loaf of bread! Blob of black sludge. The internet is absolutely tanking right now. Give me a Diglett. Eat my diddly, asshole. No. Whoa. Hey yo. Give me Electro Ball. That's what I'm talking about. Nice. That might be a good move. Oh, he can't learn it. Let's say that'd be a good move for Ninjask to learn. Not really coverage-wise, but just power-wise. Alright, let's see if we can just kill that dude again. There are so many freaking Pokemon. Hey, nice bike, loser. Dr. Boots. What? I like to. I like to swap cards. Let me hop in this. Join in. Yes. I've never been able just to join in. Was this the other spot? Oh. Give me your sausages. Padaru. What a weeb. 6 stars? How do you have 6 stars? Just a centipede? Oh, you were hatching. I don't even know how many stars I have. Ah, Choodle. Ah, nah. I already have one of those guys. Whoa. What is that? Oh, it's a Tentacruel? Come here, Diglett. I really don't want to battle you. Oh, whatever, here we go. He's dragon. It's a dumb move. I probably should use sword stance. Oh. Come on, baby. Fuck. Here, there I go. There I go. I really don't care about this Dredgedon. Come on, baby. Nice. Oh, this is Gigantamax Toxtricity. Yeah, let's do this. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, this is not good. Oh no. Screwed up on that one. Oh no. Well, this is gonna suck mucho balls. Please, somebody else. Dang. Well, let's just go for it. Let's just get it over with. It's gonna be bad. Fucking Magikarp, are you kidding me? We're gonna die. None of these moves are gonna really do anything. Oh, this is a bad idea. That's cool. This little donkey. Yo, he just gets a fucking lightning sword? What the heck? Luckily he had a focus sash. Oh, that's... Come on. It's the best chance I got. Weevil's holding on there. Magikarp, don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Hey, look at that. Look at that. Max Phantasm. Nice. It's not quite game. Down to me and Magikarp. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Give me that health back. That's what I'm talking about. Well, GG's. I was actually the only one that didn't die. GG's, no re. Whatever, man. I ain't really worried about it. Give me a Diglett. Nice. Oh, hell yeah. Jim, 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 Jim. Fields of Honor. Oh, nice. Oh, that's cool. I'm just getting a bunch of Alolan Pokemon. It's just a regular Slowpoke. Oh, that's super nice, though. Oh, there we go. Nice. Nice. Ice and steel. Okay. Let's go. Is that Pokemon about to spawn, right? Yep. Show is. Ugh. Dude, my back is so itchy. I don't know what's going on. Sorry about that, guys. Here we go. Is this Just go for it. Full send. All right. Oi. Soda. Does it sound any better? All right, buckaroos. I don't know what's going on here. Well, oh, what? I didn't know it canceled it. Let's try this again. Excuse me. Got real gassy there. Now let's give it some time. Alright, well, that's all they get. Give me that Magikarp again. That Magikarp new Hydro Pump, okay? You can hold it, Seven. Let's go. get a Pikachu. Shit. There we go. Nice. It'd be nice if I could see other people's trailing Pokemon. Oh. Oh, excuse me, jeez, I'm getting so burpy. Ooh, nice. Go Ninjask. Literally all of my moves are gonna be super effective. Hell yeah, Kubfu, let's go. Nice. Sweet. That's a cool dude. Oranguru. Woohoo, baby. Hope you like killing yourself. Ta-da! Nice. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna beat the shit out of it. They get a minute, they get down to the minute. That's all they get. That's all they get. then ta-da. Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Reese's Puff, Reese's Puff. Just normal. That definitely was a fairy move. Good, that means I get to kill him. I think I'll kill him this one. Get him, boys. Go, 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 get him, boys. Got him. So I guess I already had a Chansey. It's nice to know. Need to go this way. Is that Oranguru? Oranguru? Oh, he went away. How unfortunate. He's here, Amoongus. Yo. Nice! Oranguru. We need to use a pee-pee up. Nice. You start the dab too early. Damn. Hurry up. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, there we go. I didn't want to preempt it. Let's go. Yeah, let's go ahead and give these guys some pokey rust. No. What? Give me this little guy. Well, rip. Jeez. Thought you were strong, my guy. I can watch for that. Jeez, I'm so burpy. Sorry, guys. Is it Gigantamax too? It is. Follow me? Sure is. Lapras doesn't swim that fast. TBH. Let's see if I can catch this little horsey without killing it. Lapras the Dozy. I don't even know what that means. Nice. Come on. Let's go. Hell yeah. Little psych you thought. So many damn Diglets. Oh, nice. Volcarona. Come on, come on, come on. Dab on the haters. Ooh! Man, all those preemptive dabs. Do it. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go, go, go. So what other Pokemon do I want to have? Pokerus. Oh, I actually have a couple Bulbasaur. Didn't know that. Come on. Interesting little cave, dude. Oh, there's a Diglett. Come on, old man. Nice. Ooh. I said I already had one of those. Yeah, nobody's gonna wanna fight me with that. Wasn't the toxicity down here? Did I beat the toxicity? Did I just give up on it? Oh. See how it goes with a water type Pokemon. Dang. Ooh, excuse me, jeez. Mountain Blade on sale. go gamers. Big ol' ice. Such a dope move, honestly. Wobbuffet, the fuck you doing? Might not have been the best move. Does like rainfall also increase electric power? Might have been a bad move. This is gonna hurt everybody. Nice. Nice. Go gamers. What? That's some BS. BS. Got a bunch of Dynamax candy though. Now what I'm afraid of is if I give it a full restore, it's going to get rid of Pokérust. So I'm gonna be a little idiot. Do it like this. Cool. Finally. I don't think I have an Alakazam. Let's go, gamers. Did they change Gyarados to swim mechanic? Or swim animation? I think they did. That looks pretty sweet. Literally not what I care about. Nice. Surfing Raichu. Nice. Follow me. Nice. Let's go. Ooh. Level 70? New. Excuse me. The fuck? Alright, well, let's just go wreck some Pokemon. I level this dude up. Interesting. Blip blug. Nice. I kinda wanna catch this toxic joke. Here we go. Just a slight recline. A little bit more. Oh, perfect. Nice. Nice. Hell yeah. Actually, what if I just give it all the fucking candy stuff? There we go. Well, that wasn't so bad. His special attack sucks. Oh, he's a physical attacker. Pretty quick, too. Oh, yeah. Much strong, much rather prefer this. Let's try this again, Kung-Fu. Let's go. Nice. Got him. Alright. Bebê. Oh, nice. Nice. Hopefully mustard whoops my ass. Hopefully he has six Pokemon. Bullshit. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh shit. Kubfu versus Kubfu. But I know Aerial Ace. And if I'm a higher level, I'm gonna be faster. Man, I'm just gonna whoop you. Okay. Damn. Well, that was fun. Let's try that again. And we're back. I don't know what happened. Come on. If this doesn't work, then I'm going to do close combat and just say, fuck it. Yep, GG's. GG's. Ooh, nice. I don't know what happened there. But I will take it. Nice. It's pretty cool. He's killing it. Ha ha ha! Let's go, gamers. Oh, nice. This one's tough. I feel like I gotta get rid of Iron Head. Oh damn, he big. Nice. Time for what, old man? I just want to murk somebody real fast. Come here, bitch. Oh, what's up, Tugboat? You back? I just beat the Tower of Darkness and my Kubfu evolved into this Urshifu. We're about to see a dank move that I just learned. Having mastered the dark style, it strikes with one fierce blow. Always yields a critical hit. That's cool as shit. Yeah, basically, I beat the Isle of Armor. Is really what happened. Like the main story of it. There's other stuff to do, but I beat the main part of it. More fucking cutscenes. Oh, Hop's here. Interesting. Nice. Hoppykins? What a dumb name. Nice. What's going on here? Is it more Max Soup? What an idiot old man. Oh, jeez. World is your cloister? Does that mean something? Oh. Yeah, the max honey. Okay, we did talk about this. Oh, this is what the that okay, yep. There's this weird island that I was wondering what it was for. The Honeycomb Island. Ugh, come on, don't make me. You're being dumb. Were you saying what did that move, Tugboat? Because it is slightly overkill. I slightly murdered that little bunny. Let's give it another item. Where was the item called? Oh, here it is. Nice. The oopsie poopsie, yeah. Dude, mustard's great. This old man, his name's Mustard, and his wife's name is Honey. It's like Honey Mustard. It's so dumb. But I love it. Also, what am I doing? I'm racing Hop. Oh, is that? It's not shiny, is it? I can't tell if it's just a color. If it's not shiny, I'm leaving. Okay, it's not shiny. I'm leaving. Getting out of here. I'm gonna murder this guy. Urshifu is so fucking strong. Jeez, 215 attack? That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I saw a Diglett somewhere. Oh, here it is. Also, I don't know if you caught. There is a 150 Diglett that I have to go fucking find. Just, you know, around. No real rhyme or reason to any of this. Oh, the forest is over there. Hold on. Diglett, yeah. Oh, yeah. Also, there are Alolan Diglets, which is kind of weird. I don't know if you've seen the Alolan Diglets. But the Alolan Dugtrios have, like, this stupid, like, hair. Oh, shoot. I'm about out of watts. There you are. Come get your ass ate. Oh, so he mentioned the cold and snow. The second DLC is in the Crown Tundra. So that's where she went. Lilligant. Do I have to catch one of these? Well, that's a cute little Looks sad. Looks sad. Oh, look at it. I gotta go find. Oh, so I gotta go find the mom and then bring it back. Oh, this is gonna be dumb. Pikachu. Shut up, Pikachu. You realize how bougie you have to be the only Pokemon out of 1,000 to have like a special cry? I hate this Venipede, whatever. Dumb. It's not even, literally not even worth me killing. I do want to check before I forget if this Pokemon has any marks. It does not. Ooh, I found some max mush, max mushrooms though. I know this might not mean anything, but those mushrooms can be used to make a soup to allow Pokemon to Gigantamax. Scoop de doop de doop. I literally don't even know what the Pokemon I'm looking for looks like. So that's fun. Is this you? There it is. Hey, hey! Nice. Are you gonna walk stupid slow? No, okay, that's pretty fast. Does this mean I just can't get into any battles? I'm very confused right now. I have a lot of Pokemon following me. Come on. Scoop de doop de doop. Burp doop doop doop. Not what I meant to do. Whatever. Petalili. Mama. Mama. Nice. Nice. Got the nectar. What? You just drank it and be like, oh, this ain't it. Nope. Blah, 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 blah. What a dumb person. You are seriously a dumb human being. Hop, come here. Let me beat your ass. I'm gonna go find a fucking apple dragon. arrow. Oh, Applin. That's dumb. So many stupid bug Pokemon. I don't understand. I don't know what's going on. Get out of here. Stupid bug. Alright, I'm looking for an apple. Applin, where are you? Did Hop just go this way? Why is it a sandstorm right now? It does have to be in the forest. Okay. This is big dumb. Big mega dumb. Alright. Is that a Venipede? Is that a Venipede or an Applin? That's a Venipede. Good. Fantastic. Alrighty. Let's go fishing real fast. See what we can catch. Give me that. Is it a Magikarp? Nah. Don't I already have one of those? An Aracuda? If I already have one, I'm gonna kill it. I do already have one. Can I kill it with this? Nice. All right. We got you. Nice. Oh, there's the Applin. Are you missing your mom too? Oh, don't be a piece of shit. Come here. It's rolling away. Definitely not in this tree. Oh, that son of a bitch. This reminds me of catching the Farfetch'd in the Gen 2 games in that first Johto forest. Oof. Here you'll find a Vespa Queen. I got nearly destroyed by a Vespa Queen early in the beginning of the game because I was severely underleveled. Alright, so we gotta go to that island I said we had to go to in the fucking beginning. Once again, Hop is useless and clueless and makes everything worse. How's that Chansey dark? I keep thinking these Pokemon are like shiny, but it's just the weather. Ugh. Let's go to that stupid Honeycomb Island. I fucking wanted to go to the beginning anyway. It's not this way. Where the fuck am I going? Am I not connected to the internet? Oh, that's dumb. Town map. Yeah, I just gotta go pow pow. Look at that. Hit him with a 1-2. Chim chum. Oof. Honey calm sea. Also, Tugboat, I don't know if you see that maniac speeding towards me. It's a Sharpedo. They gave it special swimming effects because it swims so fast. Is that the Seadra or Kingdra? That's the Seadra. Let's just murder it. Dun 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 dun. Alright. Fuck you. Oh, I'm too far north. Really? Oh, there it is. Vroom, 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 vroom. Let's go, 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 go. There's two Diglett right next to each other. These devs got so lazy. Look at that. They're just like, get these fucking Diglett out of here. Oh, both of them at the same time. Oh, shit. That's the Doug Trio I was talking about, Tyler. If you look, it's got the like, I don't know if it's supposed to be queen hair or something. This is dumb. Mad dumb. Oh, did the Sharpedo catch up? It did. It did. Nice. Get fucked, Sharpedo. And Ninjask level up. That's what I'm talking about. Got some gang gang shit over here. Gang gang. Oh, this ain't that fucking island? I missed. How do you miss a whole fucking island, dude? God, I'm such an idiot. Serious mint. This is the island I meant to go to. Come on, bubba boy. Bubba boy. Is that a Torterra? Hey, what's up, Charlie? Give me your card, boy. Oh shoot. Am I gonna see a mega? Not mega. Oh yeah. Is it gonna be a Gigantamax, what you call it? There's no way I'm shaking that big fucking tree, let's be honest here. Oh fuck. I'll be hive! Oh shit. Is it just me and Hop? It was just me. Your boy's about to get fucked in the asshole with this one. Oh, but I have my whole team, so that's cool. So it's flying and bug. Do we Gigantamax? Alright, Tugboat, I need an answer. I have not Gigantamaxed Urshifu yet. Or Dynamax, excuse me. I do have a couple other Pokemon that can Gigantamax. I think I'm gonna go Urshifu, actually. Fuck your opinion. Yeah. Let's go, Bubba Boy. Did you see how that came out? He did his leg in a sweeping kick and like the wind came out from his foot. That's pretty dope. What fighting move do you know? It might not be looking good for my Urshifu. Yikes. Yikes. Urshifu got wrecked. Well, this Pokemon's definitely gonna kill it. My shiny Pokerust level 100 Lapras. This Vespa Queen's strong as fuck. Nice. Max, honey. Interesting. Do you have a max revive? Yeah. What do you want? Okay, well that's one I haven't caught. Ugh. Rip. Back to the dojo. Come on. There we go. Let's see if I can take him. I don't have any really good ground Pokemon. So let's just kind of go this Urshifu and just eat his ass. Sweet. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can eat ass, skate fast. Hopefully Snorlax knows high horsepower. That'll help a lot. Nice. Zeraora's eating our ass. He's already killed two Pokemon. I haven't even gone yet. Yeah. We're about to get fucked. Super mega fucked right now. Yeah, GG's, boys. That's it. That's game. Oh, nice. Way up in the butt crack of this thing. Nice. What a basic ass pose. Interesting. Well, this isn't where I'm meant to be. Shoot. Come on. I still 100% know, like, have the geography down. Yeah. Am I heading the right way? What? How many Galarica twigs do I have? Man, I'm so tired of this stupid Buneary. About that. Master Dojo. Jump. My wandering Wooloo. And what is that sweet scent I detect wafting through the air around you? Hehehe. It's my jizz. I mean, my Max honey that Urshifu loves. Oh, nice. Wait, what's to come? Very confused. Alright, well, I'm going to get this Gigantamax Urshifu. I'm gonna get this Gigantamax Urshifu and then battle hop and then call it a night. Oh jeez, excuse me. Oh well, fuck it. I'm just gonna go battle him. I need one more max mushroom. Those things are kind of hard to find. I think he was saying they sprout more. I don't know. Let me level up my Venusaur. Let's do that real fast. See where this goes. Nice. That could be interesting, but I'm not gonna use that. Yes. Dang. I actually don't want to teach him Solar Beam. Oh yikes, that might be a little too much. Okay, no. Alright, let's get this going. All right. Now we're gonna see some cool ass shit. This is it, boys. Also, Tugboat, if you listen, I'll answer your question after this. I saw your text, but I ignored it. As you can tell. Fighting and psychic? Oh, rip. Rip. Well. Well, I know where I'm going with this. Let's fight and baton pass. Nice. So now I have 2x speed now. Big old tanky boy is back at full health. Oh, you fucked. Oh, there you go. Nice. So I need to be careful here. Is this? I mean, I might as well send him back in. Just aerial ace. Get one move off. There we go, baby! Because now he'll get another times two speed. And then I can use a baton pass and get my Venusaur out, which then can set up Leech Life. I don't care what Pokemon you got. Oh, this is actually perfect because he's rock. Oh, this is so perfect. I'm getting fucked. Ah, dang it. He took that one HP away from me. That was nifty. Interesting. A little late for that kind of move, but okay. Dang. Dang, please don't kill me. Damn. I'm not doing so hot at all right now. I mean, I can set out Urshifu. Oh, yikes. Oh no! This is just so fast! Alright, well. I'm getting wrecked over here. Jeez Louise. Dang, that took a lot of health out. That was super effective, I didn't realize that. Finally. Yeah. Dang. This is really not going well. His Pokemon are so fast. God, he's got such good typing. I'm fucked, dude. GG's. Damn. Well, that fucking sucked. But it's past my end of stream time, so I'm just gonna have to save this for later, I guess. Damn, he's a lot. I really underestimated him. And I wasted a lot of Pokemon at the beginning, so. Alright, well. That's gonna be it for tonight. Thank you guys. I enjoyed it. Hopefully I won't fuck it up so bad next time. Dang, I'm gassy. Sorry.